On today's edition of A123 at the Whiteboard, we're talking about nanophosphate and what's different between nanophosphate and your standard cathode material. So if you look at your standard cathode material, each particle size is approximately a few microns in diameter. Let's just say 5 microns. In contrast, the A123 nanophosphate is a much smaller particle, only about 100 nanometers. And those particles are collected together or agglomerated that make something that's roughly the same size. So it's made up of many, many of these small particles that are agglomerated together. This structure actually resembles a Rice Krispie treat, where each of the individual Rice Krispies is the nanophosphate particle, but they're all stuck together. And the advantage of that is it allows you then to handle that material. It won't be too light and fluffy, which would be the case if these particles were all separate. So by having them all agglomerated, you can mix them, you can coat them, you can handle it. Now, the advantage of this structure is that the electrolytes can get in between these individual particles. And therefore, the lithium doesn't have to travel as far to completely fill or empty any individual particle. So the analogy I might make is if you have a skyscraper like this, and people are the lithium ions, it takes a long time to completely fill up that particle. It takes time for people to get into the building. If you had a parking lot full of, let's say, phone booths or porta potties, it would be very easy for people to go and fill them all in. It'd be very easy for them and quick for them to get out. So the result at the battery level is that this kind of structure allows you to have very high power, very high rate capability, and that's one of the primary advantages of A123's nanophosphate. So the other consequences of the structure are, in addition to the power, this also gives it very good life, and the nanophosphate also has very good safety characteristics, as well as usable energy, and we'll talk about some of those in future episodes.